Hey friends, I'm Tasia, and this video will highlight a great Google Maps accessibility feature, detailed voice guidance. Google finally added detailed voice guidance feature for walking directions. And while it's primarily an accessibility feature, it's really useful for all users. The feature works just as the name would suggest. No more need to look at your device for step-by-step walking directions, eliminating the reliance on your screen. The detailed voice guidance will now tell you your estimated walk times and distances at the beginning of your trip. The voice navigation will alert you when you're coming up to intersections, busy streets, or anything else of note. And finally, you'll be told how long until your next turn, as well as your direction of travel.
Head south on North 77th Place toward East Buena Terra Way. It's about 159 feet to your next turn. North 77th Place turns left and becomes East Buena Terra Way.
So here's how to set up detailed voice guidance. It's super simple. From the Google Maps app, tap the three stacked lines in the corner to open your menu sidebar. From here, tap Settings. Now, depending on your device, you may have to scroll down on your sidebar to find settings. From the Settings page, tap Navigation. It's the very top option on iOS. Scroll down on the Navigation page until you find the Walking Options section. Then toggle on the Detailed Voice Guidance option. This is the very last option on iOS. That's really all there is to it. And you can click right up about here for other Google Maps features. And now I want to hear from you. Have you tried the detailed voice guidance feature? If so, what do you think about it? Or what would you like to see Google implement next? Let everybody know in the comments below. As always, thank you guys so much for watching. If you like this video, I want to know, so give it a like, a share, or leave a comment below. You can click right about here to subscribe to my channel, or somewhere up here for another video. Thanks for watching, guys. See you next time.